simply remove protective cap, place wheel on the end as so, push metal clip in, wheel drops into place and locks in.